Did Padmé love Vader? Padmé Amidala's feelings for Anakin Skywalker, who became Darth Vader, were complex and tragic. Initially, she deeply loved Anakin, but her relationship with him became strained as he turned to the dark side. Her love was rooted in the good she saw in him, and her hope for his redemption persisted. Unfortunately, the love story ended in heartbreak, symbolizing the broader tragedy of Anakin's transformation into Vader.